This place reeks of corruption.
Ah, and here I was, thinking you hadn't washed your cloak again.
Belial draws power from his corrupt waters. If he has truly added a supply from Eden, it will greatly upset the balance.
Let's just stay dry. I don't want this acid ruining my boots.
Thank you.
was this thing? That's a lot of poison.
You joke, as we stand before such utter sacrilege.
Look, I know this is bad and all, but keep your head straight. We need you just shy of raging, uncontrollable chaos, or you might lose another arm.
It took all three of you to restrain me last time. Want to try it alone?
Hell no, I don't. Let's save it all for Belial. Impressive sight. And a bit disgusting.
The lords of hell have stooped to a new low.
And that's quite a feat. It even pisses me off.
Isles, Eden. When we find him, I will drive my sword through his skull.
I suppose we better get used to these reminders of Eden.
We did what was necessary.
I wish you sounded more convinced.
The Nephilim were wrong, attacking Eden. I get it. But Annihilation? Come on! The Council messed up. Or they had other reasons to see us wiped out.
Careful speaking such things aloud. The Council has eyes and ears everywhere.
Doesn't sound like you disagree.
We can discuss this further after we've brought down Belial.
Yeah, back on point. For the balance, right?
Belial's followers. We'll cut them down.
Good. The silence was deafening.
Silence is best cured by the ringing of steel.
This is my jam!
Getting close. I can feel it.
Hardly worth the ammo. big, but not that big.
Thank you.
stay dead.
Keep your guard up. There is something here.
He still lives. No.
I'm right there with you, buddy.